You did puppets? I mean, we talked about Lulu, right?
Yeah, like one of the things that my daughters loved growing up is, I don't say this to many people, but I used to make puppets out of my hands. It was no like puppets that I'd actually put on. It's probably came back to my Lulu days, you know, my puppet show in front of the school. But, you know, I had one puppet be Sally and the other puppet be Georgie. And I changed my voices like, "Hi, how are you?" And I'd be like, "Hi, this is me, Georgie. What are you doing today?"
"I'm not doing really much. I'm here at Denny's with this nice gentleman, Tom. He's as bald as I am."
"That's not very nice of you to say that."
"I can say whatever I want to say because I am free. It's freedom of speech, right?"
"I don't think that's right. Who wrote that? You didn't write that. I would tell you to be shut up." "That's not nice." So anyway, I'd go back and forth. My kids absolutely loved it. And it would get them to, you know, us connecting. But it got a little bit crazy after a while, because what happened is I did it so many years that when their friends would come over, they'd be like, "Hey, Georgie, why don't you tell us what you think of it?" I'd be like... "Like, no, George, you grab my hand. George, tell us what you think of that." You know, we'd be at the school, you know, parent-teachers conference, you know. "Hey, Sally, what do you think of that?" I'm like, "Oh, the teacher's gonna think I'm crazy.
I don't know."
You know, it's like, "Oh, my God, stop it, Sally." You know, and it's like, it got a little carried away, you know. And the puppets start having its own minds, you know. No, it was just fun. It was a lot of fun. Even to this day, you know, my kids are like, "Oh, hey, can you do George and Sally?" You know? So, like, cool. And, you know, it's fun in a private home. But, like, at a doctor's office, or where they're getting their teeth cleaned, they're like, "Mom, what would Georgie say?" So, yeah. They're like, "Wow, your mother's like..."
And your kids are like, that's amazing. Well, they do it. I remember when I would do all the Kermit and Sesame Street characters. And I have a tape of my kid going, "Yeah, do Fozzie, Daddy, do Fozzie, do Fozzie." But
yeah,
but your kids are like, but that surprised me, because your kids can also be your toughest audience.
Oh my God, yeah. I mean, it got them to like maybe clean their room or something. It's like George gets like, "I think your room looks terrible." And Sally would always say, "Oh, that's not fair. They've been really busy lately." "That's not true. Even if you're busy, you'll be able to clean your room." "No, I'm on your side." So I'd be like, "Go back." And it always worked. They'd be like, "We gotta go clean our room." I wouldn't have to say anything.